Shiny Charm is not as useful as it used to be, at least unless they patch it. The Shiny Charm only works on eggs. But we do have the benefit of the ability to increase the shiny rate in the underground using statues. What do you think of this change? Are you okay with the shiny charm not helping above ground when we have different methods to obtain shinies? Or do you think it should affect all shiny hunting methods? You know, not just eggs.